I finally decided to make my cats some catnip tea. Yeah, and I didn't measure it. I just kind of dumped some in there. After letting it sit for a while, it was time to strain it. Then I threw in some extra ice cubes just to be safe. I think Kuzco might be broken. He sniffed it and then walked away. But Cleo, she loved it. I think this is where it started to hit her. I honestly don't know what happened here. Cleo rates catnip tea a 10 out of 10. And then she was like this for the next 5 minutes.